This cop got the gift of life on Christmas.
16 radio, my car just got smashed.
This Ohio cop was already responding to one crash on an icy state road on Christmas Day when that truck came barreling out of nowhere after fishtailing, then slamming into his cruiser, the cop running for his life, debris flying, the truck spinning out of control before finally pulling over on the side of the road. Thankfully, the 63-year-old driver wasn't injured, but the truck is a loss and they were ticketed for failure to control. So be careful out there, y'all.